Let's see how to enable Ask Me Every Time option for memory card on Windows 10. Click on Windows Start button. Select Settings option. Choose Devices category. Click on AutoPlay. Click on the radio button present under AutoPlay to on position. Under Choose AutoPlay defaults, click on the drop-down present under Memory Card. Click on Ask Me Every Time. Now, Ask Me Every Time option is enabled. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.